Bollywood actor Varun Dhawan says he received words of encouragement from superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who was to originally play the role that he now essays in the upcoming epic drama Kalank. There have been reports that the character of Zafar, played by Varun in the film, was earlier offered to Shah Rukh. Asked if he had any word with Shah Rukh regarding the same, Varun told the media.
Honestly, I never spoke to him how I should approach the role, but I was obviously very aware that Shah Rukh and the other star cast that was supposed to do this film. At that time, Karan was supposed to direct this film, Mr. Yash Johar was producing it.
When Varun met Shah Rukh last week, he spoke to him about Kalank.
Shah Rukh sir, a couple of, I think a week back, and unhone trailer dekha tha us waqt, and I asked him ki aapko
teaser
dekha tha us waqt, and I asked him ki aapko teaser ke bare mein kya laga, and he had some good things to say about that, aur wo kafi khush the. I said ki maine wo surma urma bhi lagaya hai sir, kya lag raha hai aapko? So he smiled at me. I think he's saying, good, you're working hard and doing these roles. These are roles that will get you closer to the audience. So utna hi bola tha.
The actor was present along with Madhuri Dixit Nene, Sonakshi Sinha, Aditya Roy Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, Kunal Kim and Alia Bhatt at the trailer launch of the film. The film will release on April 17. Anis Sports.